We are here today to go fly my X-Class rig. I'm pretty much gonna 100% throttle it for 3 simulated anti-clock laps. It should last about maybe 45 seconds at the most. Bring it down, measure temps, see how it's doing, and go from there. The hover checks, since I just rebuilt it, gotta make sure it floats. First thing we're gonna do is unplug that. That makes everything better. So let's blast an ESC. Wow, definitely pulled, got a lot warmer this time. Got up to 93-ish degrees. Motors 74 on the bell. See if I can get the copper inside. 82. It's about the best that I've gotten off of that. Let's try number one. Usually should be the hottest. Yeah, looks like 80-something was about the hottest. We're going to scan. We want to check the battery after everything. Definitely got a lot warmer this time around. We're at 110. It looks like about 110, depending upon where I hit it. 114 it read there for a second. So yeah, so a little bit warm, nothing crazy. This is Hyperion's 90C G7 high voltage formula, only charged to 4.2 volts. Seems to be a pretty decent battery. It doesn't nearly get as hot as my mini quad batteries, so I'm pretty happy with it. But yeah, I'll put up the weather that it is here currently. So the ambient temperature is posted somewhere around here, wherever I'm pointing. Overall, that was not exactly what I had in mind, but sufficient enough. I took it easy initially because it started shaking down the craft, literally rebuilt again, wanted to make sure everything is how it was, see how it's doing, and then I got into the actual sort of circuit. I think I actually did 4 laps, have to go back and count those. Thanks for stopping by.